All ears. What?
I checked stability. The link on your end clear?
Mm-hmm. Seems so.
Shit!
Well, 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 darling. Where you off to? I ain't taking this. Yeah, that's right. You're my bitch.
They are my people. Talk with them.
You V?
Know the way in? I was told you would.
Yeah. Garage, in the back.
But shh. Quietly, yeah?
Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
No one in? No one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
Got two of them, just sitting there. And nothing, just sitting there.
Okay, I'm in.
I see. The camionette. Check it.
Right. Years ago.
Now it is not. Animals fix their eyes.
Wait, who is that?
Who you think? The runner we want tried to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
his job is reconnaissance. Make no noise.
Thank you. Hey, don't be scared now.
I thought, therefore I have. Join our
scared now. Come on. I swear I won't completely kill you.
Come on.
Away from them.
Here, kitty, kitty. Meow.
Thank you.
after I come!
Hey,
Eyes open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon.
I don't know.
Scan it right away.
Not bad, huh?
faster! Well?
Shut the fuck up! Thank you. think she's had enough.
Baby Gino. Got you here. Mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
They're caught. Pushed out. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Can't you scorch him via the net? He's gotta be jacked into the van.
I cannot piece his protection. You must find him. Face him.
So what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. The Ajanma tries to cut you off. There is a gate behind the camionette. I will open it. Okay, now to the second floor, the cinema.
Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time. Let's go. Any deal has to come quick.
Okay, no more fucking tangents. Fess up. Who are you?
Bryce Mosley, Netwatch Special Agent. Can we talk? Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did, you followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
Not interested. Not a money job for me. Just need an in with Mama Brigitte. Voodoo chef.
Brigitte and her lapdog T-Neptune have been frozen several days now, ever since we shrouded their subnet with ice.
And you? Well, you were sent here to free them. Do you know why they didn't tell you everything? 'Cause you're a Ranyan. That's what they call outsiders brought in for special jobs, floor rags. When you're no longer needed, they chuck you. A fate for all Ranyans.
Got anything to back that claim? That the voodoos wanna set me up?
Wanna? They did it already. Soon as you handed over your link, slipped in the Spectre and a virus.
Talking as if he was there. He's working you. So obvious it hurts.
Ask for proof. Besides, I'd know.
That so? Then please take a look. Run a system diagnostic.
Fine. Nothing out of place, no trace of...
Do it again. Then cross-check the result against the first.
Identical, right? Mm-hmm. 'Cause it's not a real scan, it's a copy.
All right. What are you offering?
A compromise. I'll fish the voodoo virus out of your system. And I release both Brigitte and T-Neptune. They'll wake up like nothing ever happened. Not to worry. And all you gotta do is let us walk. With our data. Thoughts?
Okay, do it.
I knew we'd have a meeting of the minds.
Can't believe you're falling for this shit.
Forgot. Mercenary's leaving. He's joined the team, so Be nice. Don't want any problems. Good luck. Got a feeling we'll be seeing each other.
Brigitte and the other guy, are they back?
Who told? Yes, Mama B is awake.
Perfect, because I gotta talk to her.
And what up, Netwatch?
Taken care of.
Look for my people at front.
Yes. The Placid Welly. We are to take you to Placid.
Let's go.
GIM. You were to hack the agent, not cut deal with him. You tell me
talk to appreciate your boss.
You think I let you near my shift in after NetPeak hacked you, Salopin? No! You say what happened. You say, or I open you, see with my own eye what worm crawling it down.
Fucking dare you.
Assi, we must head under. I do not know what Netwatch plans, but they are not done.
You worried about agents? Did shoot him in the head. I do not know what they put in him. What corruption is in his system.
You don't know what is in there to begin with. How much it is worth.
I know. I stand him. Only a normal filthy rider.
Ale, menemunyo na kavoa.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
If it is functional, we offer you good price for it.
Biochip's busted. That's why I'm here. Haven't found a single soul capable of getting this thing out of me without scrambling my brain. You commissioned the heist, so I figured you must know something. You've got it.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Evelyn Parker. Name ring a bell?
Ah, the doll. The whore.
You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not completely useless after all.
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Don't think I'm that desperate yet.
You said no other could help you.
Maybe I got other options I don't know about yet.
I hope you'll return before your time runs out.